Coming up on 23 minutes after 11, I'm Nick Harcourt, your host. It's Morning Becomes Eclectic at 89.9 KCRW. The Cardigans recently released their fifth studio album, actually released originally over in Europe last year, but just made its debut here stateside. It's called Long Gone Before Daylight. The band are in town, just about ready to wrap up a tour, but they've dropped in to perform for us this morning. Good morning. Welcome to Morning Becomes Eclectic.
Good morning. Good morning.
A bushy, bushy blonde hairdo.